Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our once again alpha journey. And, well, it looks like we're doing another mission, which is cool. I kind of like this next one. Part two of Recon. Yeah, as you can see, they let me know I'm back. So I should be able to still do some of the planetary interaction stuff. I just can't export resources, which I don't know. Maybe that's fine. At least for now. I mean, I'm sure something will come up where either they'll be giving free alpha or I'll pay for a weekend or something. Anyway, let's take a look at what we got there. It's still going, apparently, so all good. All right. Maybe I'll use this one. Okay. Anyway. Good. Make sure I don't need repairs. Make sure I'm insured. Alright. Yeah, so. Anyway. Whatever was. Causing my eyes to itch seems to be done. But of course now we're into a heat wave, which means forest fires. And there's not any nearby, but there is one. I don't know how far it is. 100 miles, 200. Anyway. But its smoke is going, like, right over my house, so. So the sneezing and coughing continues. It's basically what I'm saying. This is not the one that I thought it was. That's alright. Why did I think? I was doing recon.
Sending
Alright. Hopefully the slaves find their way home.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. Well, I guess let's go ahead and... Wow, that actually gets us a fairly long ways.
Skill training completed.
It's a lot of skill points. Well, anyway. I think that's gonna be all for me for today, so until next time, have a good one.